you take your DNA as 3 billion letters, the genome is made up of 3 billion letters, A, T, C, and G. Mm-hmm. There are 3 million differences between you and me. And most of those differences don't matter, but you know, one of those differences could guarantee Alzheimer's at 60 years old. So the thing is that I discovered the first Alzheimer's gene mutations long ago that guarantee the disease, but in the new genes we're finding, we find variations that just predispose you. And the idea is that how you live your life, by changing the activity of networks of hundreds or thousands of genes at once, can mitigate your risk. This is the rule for most age-related diseases, heart disease, diabetes, cancer, heart disease, Alzheimer's, that most genetic variation you can mitigate by how you live your life in genetic activity.